Hello, my dear Vidyanchalites. Welcome back to our English class. Yesterday, you wrote the class test, CT, of lesson 7, The Park. We have some exercises, textual exercises in our textbook of lesson 7. We have to do those exercises. Let's start. Open your English textbook, sharp your pencil and be ready. Page number 83, E. Roman. Tick the correct answers. In scene 1, the child who wanted to clean up the park was Tarun, Naina, Rinku. Who got that idea? Yes, Rinku, and he started the work. The children tried to run away from the park because they were afraid of Mrs. Lal. They did not have permission to make the park. They had done something wrong. What's the answer? Yes, they were afraid of Mr. Lal but not Mrs. Lal. So this is wrong. Did not have permission to make the park. Yes, they do not have any permission but they made it. Now, the children learned about Mr. Sundar Lal's final decision about the park. When they visited his house, Mr. Lal arrived at the park. Mrs. Lal read out the writing on the signboard. Yes, when did they? Yes, when Mrs. Lal read, when she read out the written thing on the signboard. That is Kamala Lal's park and children's park. Now, write true or false for these statements. Tarun and Kuku at first refused to help Rinku clean up the park. True. First, everybody refused, right? Yes. Naina offered to bring used tires to make a swing. Not Raina. A boy said that. So, false. After Naina and Sanjeev's meeting with Mr. Lal, the children were determined to create a lovely park. True. Not many children came forward to help beautify the park. No, many children have come at last. False. Mr. Sundar Lal danced with the children. False. Who danced with the children? Mrs. Sundar Lal. Okay? Next, K. Roman, page number 85. Find and circle 10 verbs in this word search. Okay, here maximum all the words are V2 form, which ends with ED, maximum cases. Okay, regular verbs we say, they end with ED. First, suppose planted, and here we can say polluted. Okay, third one, loaded. Fourth one, learned. Fifth one, used. Sixth one, treated. Seventh one, cried. Eighth one, dusted. Ninth one, smiled. Tenth one, watered. You try to find out, okay? Yes, next Roman. J. Roman. The letter C is pronounced with a K sound. That is, though the letter is C, we pronounce K, ka sound, or an S sound. Circle the words below in which C has the S sound. C, sa, yes sound. C, some sounds we can say K sound, like cotton. Here they are asking us to find yes sound, sa sound, sa, okay? Cry, cuddle, cinema. We have to circle it? Yes. Calm, compare, read out with me. Notice, with sound, sa sound. So, yes sound, circle it. Receive, with sound, s sound. Magic, ka sound, k sound. Good. K sound. Dance, sa, S sound. Ice, S sound. Medicine, S sound. continue, K sound, face, yes sound. So, cinema, notice, receive, dance, eyes, medicine, face. These are the letters are of C, but the word pronunciation is yes sound. Okay, that's it. I hope you understood today's class. Tomorrow we'll discuss a new topic. That's for today. Bye-bye.